Alright guys, welcome back to Gears of War Judgement. We are about to start the second Baird's testimony, which is Act 5. And as you can see, I'm with my buddy Stephen once again. We're playing this on normal mode, just for the sake of getting through the game. And we are not doing any of the declassified missions. So with that being said, let's get to it.
And if you saw the, if you saw the episode before, we'll finish that in like half an hour. So we'll probably get this one done in like half an hour as well.
Yeah, definitely check out the last video, which is Cole's testimony. We absolutely fucking ruined them. That just was not fair at all. I don't know why the auto pauses.
You people astound me.
Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain!
Sir, they're right outside!
Then it'll be a short walk. This is crazy. I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally.
Yeah, if you want an idea of how the Locust looked in the last video, guys, just look on the floor here.
Those people are too neat. To me.
Well, yeah. They're like that.
How do we know the Big Bad Grub's gonna be at the museum?
Loomis just announced he's sending every gear in the city to that museum. Gotta be a trap.
Nah, Ray, cause what's his I bumped into I first found out about your ex's new boyfriend because Harrison told me. I saw Harrison. I've seen him quite a few times, to be honest. And he turned around to me and said the most funny.
Not on the video, dude. Not on the video.
Sorry. Yeah, sorry.
That's alright.
Boom! Gone.
Hey, were this girl just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Two seconds, I want to change my sensitivity a bit. It's a bit too high.
Yep. No problem.
Okay. Alright, next section.
Give us a sec, I've got to make a phone call, but I can still play while talking.
Alright.
Just turn my mic off.
Colonel, what if Karn allowed Omega to knock out that cedar and wanted to lure your men right to him? These gr- We're heading back outside, Kilo. Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't, you know.
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Short and sweet.
Kilo, a patrol's coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
two back in here. Alright!
Greetings from Goraznia!
Nice. Cheers.
Oh, you're back.
For a minute, yeah. I'm on the phone while talking.
We're not done yet.
That was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
I wonder how this is gonna go. There's a boost car up here.
Right, she's gone. She wants to give me some time so I can finish this review. This should be pretty simple, Steve. We just need to put the... Where's that sentry gun? There it is. Yeah.
There should be a natural one somewhere as well.
Yeah, I'm going to put this here. I'll put it there.
Let me see if I can one-shot some fools.
Dibs here!
Alright, start it, we're ready.
I can't see a natural one. It's just a normal one.
That might give you two on the harder difficulty then.
Yep. Bring that there. Alright, Em. Let's do it. That's right, I'll do it. You row that thing is a nightmare.
Hey, Bob,
so.
Rip that door!
Hell. Carrying that thing. A pain in the bum. Nice grenades.
Oh man. Looks like we're the talk of Grubling.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
It's kill time, baby! They're on!
2 for 1.
Ah,
headshot. Lol.
Jesus Christ, that was all a done. Slaughter.
Alright, Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops.
What can I say?
Alright, I'll grab some ammo. Alright, feel free to end it. I'm only collecting ammo.
Seconds.
God, whether in the day, old town seemed deserted. It was hardcore or insane. We have a so much trouble with that. Go?
Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong.
Oh, not the fucking rooftops.
Bodies on the floor, kill them.
Let's hope they died quickly.
Sniper.
Yeah, I'm gonna take that.
Ammo crate if you want it.
Got any 120. Fucking ammo crate.
Let me know when you're ready, I'll bust open this door because it might teleport you to me.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'll keep this thing until I need it.
Baird! Some old friends have dropped by! Good chat!
Out of the way! I'll shoot him!
Goodbye! Nice headshot!
We are just a wrecking crew at the moment.
I love this weapon. Just love this sniper, this weapon. It's like similar to a sniper rifle, just as powerful and has much more ammunition. 2420 ammunition.
Thank you. I hate those screamers.
Bye bye.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Ammo crate here.
I got 390.
Pull up.
Alright.
My launcher is 420. Yeah. I fancy being suicidal. Bye bye.
Looks like he went off the fence.
Tell me we're finally getting close to that museum!
Done.
Twenty-five minutes we've been going for so far.
How many men and women had died in Alvo Bay because of Karn? And how many more would die if we didn't stop him? Questions like that will keep a man up at night. Well, I intended to sleep soundly.
Damon. Yeah, we're almost there.
Retro shit accuracy, but they're bloody powerful.
Yeah, I know the accuracy's crap, but for me, I just prefer running and picking the bosses up.
Enemy spotted!
Whoa! One shots.
These guys had one shot, yeah? And now it's hard time to have a one shot.
with grappling hooks!
Little off the top there, sorry about that. That's it! Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying.
Hang on. Just need to make sure, 100%. You can never be 100% sure if there's going to be someone on the roof. So, I just want one more touch to take care of that.
You realise that was just completely pointless, right?
Yeah, I know. But there's nobody around, and we can't exactly take the mortar with us. There could be some locust shit on the roof. That might try to hurt us.
What, even though the section was done?
Yeah.
We were very close now. The only thing I regretted was having to sacrifice the bot to kill Karn. Little guy helped us out, but we all had a job to do.
It's a fucking robot, mate.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it.
Yeah, that's definitely Marcus.
We've got wounded, Control. Yesterday. Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Yeah, that's definitely Marcus.
Colonel Loomis is preparing to lead the assault on the museum, Sergeant.
Yeah, tell him good luck with that.
We're almost there, Kilo!
See, that is Marcus. Definitely.
Wait, drop our missile.
So this one is definitely... This game is set between... Something between Gears... This game must be set between the beginning of Gears of War 1, roughly. Because this is based before... Bye-bye.
Holy shit!
Fuck this, I've got a chainsaw.
Let's make sure that grab don't get any last word.
Oh! Bad idea.
Where's my replay? It's kill time, baby! Not
yet, it's
a threat. Nice! Jesus, dude! There's a fucking house.
We're not done yet!
He's down, that's where he is.
Oh great! Just me! Cease fire, asshole!
Enemy spotted!
Come on, people! The end is in sight!
I've got to see how many headshots I got.
I'm guessing quite a few.
Yeah, on this part I definitely did.
You got 7.
Did I? I can't tell. Because it won't let me. Skip, yeah. Point.
Yeah, it tells me on my screen you got 7.
7?
Yeah.
16 kills.
Bye bye.
Yeah, sorry if you hear me sniffing or coughing, guys. I got a cold still.
And as I put it...
Don't you fucking say it. I know exactly guys, what you're going to save you, bastard.
Yeah, everybody, this man here's got rabies.
Fuck you. Okay, just fuck you.
All right.
Seriously.
Looking good. Any last words for
sorry,
a pal?
I'm not gay.
The bot?
What's you sure about that?
Anyway?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
No.
Right, okay.
It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
You won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
Worth it, in my opinion.
Fine. I'll see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir.
I've got to admit, that's one fucking hell of a missile.
Yeah, true.
This is Omega 2. We're a little roasted, but clear.
Yeah, but we're not. Whoa, whoever saved me from that chainsaw, and thank you.
That sound. That's guard, personal guard. We don't have much time.
I thought if we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is going to make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me.
Ready when you're up.
Ready when you are.
One thing I like about this game is the music.
Yeah, good point. That is a good point.
Mind you, the music in Gears have always been epic.
Especially from the first one.
I don't know. I actually prefer the music in Gears 2.
Thank you.
have that grinder. Hold him off for 2 seconds while I go grab your lancer.
You alright? I'm just trying to get some ammo.
You're out of ammo.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Ammo packs down here if you need it. Oh no, there's a big cache in there, isn't there?
Yeah, there's a massive cache of them.
Well, I'm sitting here with a mulcher, so you might want to cover me.
Yeah, alright.
God, I hate these fucking screamers. Son of a bitch.
Okay.
It really does not matter what difficulty you're on, does it?
Nah, not really.
Blood mounts.
Hey.
Whoa! Good shot! Oh. Reavers, I'll get inside.
Throwing
turn
back. Up. Bastards!
I just get one of down beats today. Finally. God, how many times did I get downed? Jesus Christ! Four!
Fucking 12 headshots!
I gotta admit, you're quite good with that Marxer.
Yeah, I know. I'm multiplayer. Multiplayer. I'm just mental with it.
Here comes Buzz Clinton.
I told you to stay on that island, Lieutenant. This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words? Men like you are why I fought the cog.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved what? 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this act. That was the second Baird's testimony. Coming up next is the final act, and I cannot remember what it's called. Anyway guys, until next time, from me and Stephen, take care, and we'll see you later.